This next song is called Angel. Wrote it around Hurricane Katrina. Became obsessed with the city of New Orleans. And this song came out of that obsession.
Left us